We take a deep breath and we walk through the doors. It's the morning of your very first day. Say hi to your friends you ain't seen in a while. Try and stay out of everybody's way. So freshman year and you're gonna be here for the next 4 years in this town. Hope one of those senior boys will wink at you and say, you know I haven't seen before. 'Cause when you're 15, somebody tells you they love you, you're gonna believe them. And when you're 15, feeling like there's nothing to figure out, well, comes the day and take it. Sit in class next to Red Up and Abigail. Soon enough, your best friends. Laughing at the other girls who think they're so cool. We'll be out of here as soon as we can.
I remember when I played Abigail the song for the first time, it was just a guitar vocal. She was just blown away.
I couldn't believe it, and it was very touching, and it still is to this day.
It's a very personal story of hers that gets told in that song. It's really raw and real.
Everybody asks me, does that make you uncomfortable? And not in the least, because looking around in the audience and seeing people relating to the song, that's all I asked for.
Gonna marry him someday, but I realized some bigger dreams of mine. And Abigail gave everything she had to a boy who changed his mind. And we both cried.
I'm honored that she would want to talk about me and something that I've experienced, and what better than to put in a song and share with millions of people.
It was one of my favorite things about that song is that she's so proud that maybe her story can help other girls to make the right decisions.
Look before you fall.
You know, like the song says, just look before you fall.
Can heal most anything, and you just might find who you're supposed to be.
La 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 deep breath, 'cause you walk through.